BA Bellec here and happy Canada Day. This year, Canada Day is a bit different with the pandemic still grasping us, something called a heat dome, and of course the somber feelings because of the recent Native American mass graves in multiple provinces. My version of honoring my Canadian roots is featuring another Canadian author on my platform. And this month we have Ryan Tim Morris. So who is Ryan Tim Morris? A Vancouver-based author who has self-published 4 books, and he writes in a few different genres. He is a father, you can follow him on Instagram for some family photos, and outside of writing, he works as a library technician. The book I read was This Never Happened. 2 things stood out to me. Ryan used you tons, more so than I have ever seen. The novel is written in a very uncommon second-person perspective. At first I was put off by this, but I do similar unconventional style choices in my writing and would never drop a book because it is written different. The style grew on me, and the ending made the style choice make sense. The other thing to highlight is the ending. I don't give spoilers in my reviews, but this book has a great ending. The last few chapters do tons to give meaning to all the seemingly random things happening before it. This is a well-planned and well-executed book, and it has a bit in common with my plot structure in Someone's Story. Ryan writes with a more mature style. I would call this speculative new adult fiction, but anyone that loved my novel should also check this out, as it hits many of the same notes in different ways. I gave this 5 stars. This book has moments of clunkiness and confusion, but that is on purpose. When you write an ending this strong, all is forgiven, and some of those early perceived flaws become strengths. I want to thank Ryan for reaching out to me and chatting. I may have never found his book without his nudge, and I'm so glad I did. I also want to congratulate him, as he recently signed a contract with a publisher for his next book, The Lost Memories of Oceans, a dark fairy tale about a fairy who crosses into a world of sentient oceans, unrelenting fog, and a witch who controls it all. Sounds interesting, and I generally read more on the young adult side. This one sounds a little more fantasy and a little more up my alley. Happy Canada Day, stay safe, keep those minds sharp, and happy readings.